Hello everyone, welcome to, or hopefully welcome back to, Outdoors of the Squatch. Thanks to all the new subscribers, guys. I appreciate you, I do. I'm glad you found the channel. I hope there's some kind of content here you'll enjoy. I enjoy making these videos. Anybody else that stumbles across the channel, go ahead and subscribe. Maybe we'll have something for you, hopefully, I don't know. The goal of the channel, guys, was to chronicle land clearing initially and a home build. I wasn't gonna build the home personally, we're gonna have it built. With the pandemic and the economy the way it is, guys, it's just pushed everything back. So I've been kind of in limbo for a couple of years with this channel. I've decided I can't predict the future anymore. I can't wait. I'm just going to start making videos. So hopefully you get to see some of this equipment at work, guys. Hopefully you'll follow along. Let's get after this field here. Thank you. Well, there we have it, folks. I think the old WoodMaxx and the new Holland did a phenomenal job today. It really, whoa. Now, Aiden, what's this? This is nature's bounty, guys. My son came over to help me record while we were doing that. Joe, the owner of the property, snuck out into Joe's garden here, picked us some of his world-famous sweet corn. Guys, I'm not kidding you 1 ounce. This stuff is so ridiculously good. You know what? Have you tried this yet, Aiden?
I have not.
Take a bite of that, kid. That is raw. The best sweet corn ever tasted in my life, you guys. Phenomenal. But, hey, Tractor, Flail Mower did a great job today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. On the way out, I am going to go around the perimeter one time, guys. It's a little more tedious. I'll film that for you real quick. But other than that, I think we're done back here. So, until next time, you stay happy out there.